I have a pair that are really cute, but they're not comfortable either.
Yeah,
they're
I can have this one. It's too flat.
Too flat.
I have a little bit of yeah, that's why I like this one, because they have this material.
A little bit
of that. Yeah. Yeah, since I moved here, I found this brand with the thingy, and their shoes are so comfortable.
Very much is a nice brand.
So I've been buying most of them, like, you know, the same pair, just different.
Does she have an outlet?
No. So she has one in Orlando.
Oh no.
I went there once.
Really good outlet.
But then they also have a lot of sales in the 509.
Yeah, Cory Birch does.
I got a
crossbody that's nice for like it was at $300 for like $175.
What kind of face is that?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm gonna need more coffee when I get in. Why did I have to wake up at 6?
I can't sleep anywhere to save my life. I tried. I tried to make it till 8:30.
Yeah. And then since Wednesday, I've been hurting a lot. My tennis class.
Tennis.
It was intense.
Yeah,
this time, like, you know, but I was on fire. Like, I was really hitting it. Yeah, we had a proper name.
Oh!
Like, the guy was like, good. And I was like,
awesome.
Yeah, well, these lessons better stop paying off.
So. Yeah, right. Good, because you're making good at this.
Yeah. I know it was good, but then the next day, oh my god. That night I couldn't sleep well. Because I was still, like, my heart was pumping still. So, and the cost of like a
6 7 15.
So,
wound up.
Yeah. I had a rosé.
He raised the
GoFundMe to $7,000.
It's 7
now?
No,
he raised
the
gold.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, the 53 right now?
It was like a Tito strawberry, like blended.
Oh.
It looked like a frosé.
Uh-huh.
Powder tea.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
It was really good. Yeah. I had some tuna tacos.
Mm-mm.
Delicious.
Mm-hmm. Cheater.
Yeah. I had the snapper crudo and ceviche yesterday. It's so good.
Right.
They better.
I mean, the name depends on it.
Yeah, right. Their namesake.
Yeah. Well, I hope you like the IA.
Sure I will.
I mean, the IA is all around.
Cheater.
But still,